So how many licks does it take to hit the center of a Tootsie Roll lollipop? Well, we're about to find out.
My hypothesis is that it'll take 557 licks to get to the center of the Tootsie Roll.
I think it'll take around 550
licks. I think it'll take 550 licks.
To help us complete our experiment, we ask our good friend Nathan Cardwell to build us a handy-dandy robot to simulate a person licking the sucker.
I think we're done.
We'll show you another lollipop now that we know how to do it.
And who's gonna eat this one?